Hello. Hello. Are you ready to get high with me? Alright, let's get cozy. I'm gonna start with a woodwick candle for some light background sound. I'm filming during the day, it always feels like everything that can go wrong will. So, definitely need this smoke right now. This is one of my favorite little weed jars. If you know me from Twitch, I mostly switched to dabs. But this was requested. Also, hello, hello, if you're new to my YouTube channel, my name is Jinxie. Please do hit that subscribe button. I would really like to hit 5k this year. It would mean so much to me. Although this video is probably age restricted and definitely demonetized. So if you're here, hit the like button. Leave me a comment. It really helps out with the algorithm. And cheers. Puff puff pass. Kicked off. I'm hoping that my neighbors can like chill for like 15 minutes, you know? That'd be really nice. Alright, friends. I got one of my older bongs here. Please don't judge me on how it's not as clean as it could be. It's got a little dragon buddy. I probably had this bong for at least 10 years. Got like a little basic bowl right now. Wish I could move the fire a little bit further away from me, but you know, it is how it is sometimes. I've got an old grinder from one of my friends. Shout out to them. Do you want to see my keef? This is pretty impressive. I'm kind of proud of this. Look at that. I mean, the camera is focused on me, but like, it is full. I have to like dig down into it. Always keep a nickel in my grinder. Kind of helps push the keef down through. I'll show you. What are you smoking today? Jelly pancakes. It is mostly pretty sure it's mostly an indica. That's what I usually go for. It's a little bit dry because I bought it a few weeks ago. So if I were to like maybe make a joint, it would be perfect with it, but now it's just going to be really delicious. While I was getting ready for this video, I actually found my old, flower vapes. So I'm really excited to like recharge it, clean it, like maybe actually smoke flower a little bit. I can't. You know, just taking a little hit while you're walking, enjoying nature. Alright, almost all of it is through. I'll leave it at that for now. So what I do here is I have I clean this, make sure it's clean. I cleaned a nickel because they're heavy and this thing's been in there for a few years. What I like to do is grab it from the edges, you kind of push it down, and you're just helping some of the keef like get through that mesh. So like, you know, alright, I'm gonna turn off the woodwick candle. It was kind of just in case my neighbors didn't quiet down a bit ago. Alright. Wiggo's like boycotting me tonight. That's okay, she'll come around. Alright, so, are we ready to smoke? Ready to smoke? Ready to smoke? Alright, let's do this. I've got my bowl. Sorry, I can't really show you me loading it, but I'm loading it up, loading it up. This is what I usually- oh, I don't. Okay, I'll have to get an ashtray. But I usually like to do like single bigger hits and then, you know, like hold it and then like that way you have like a clean bowl every time. That like clean bowl taste is so good. This bong also does have an ice catcher. Put water in this side too, but it's literally been so long since I've smoked out of this bong. I was gonna smoke out of my bong that I usually do dabs with, but that would have been a bitch to clean, and it really needs a cleaning, needs a soak. So I'm gonna do that overnight. Alright, cheers. My asthma. I did put a little bit of water in this guy. I need to grab an ashtray and then I think we'll smoke one more bowl. Does that sound fun?
Make a thumbnail. Take a deep breath. How long do you usually hold yours in for? It always kind of depends on how much it punches, you know? If I can hold it, or if I just need to, like, explode. I will grab an ashtray. You grab some water. Meet me back here.
So I grabbed a little ashtray and my little pokey pen. This is my little guy. I love it so much. It's got a cute little bead right here and some beads, and it's just like really useful. Very nice. I can't remember if I got it in Montana or in Oregon, but it's like one of my favorite things ever. I really need to like a super zoom in, but oh well, that's what we got for now. Pew, 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 pew. Alright, let's do one more. And I'm kind of feeling food. So I like to take like a kind of bigger hit, because like with the smaller bowls you just burn all the way through it, you know, and like it just, you just get like a fresh taste, which is like really important, and really important with smoking green. I don't like that burn. That's why I switched to dabs. It's like less burn. Less burn. The delicate weed. If it were nighttime, I would put Keef on this. Because it's daytime, I'd like to function for a little bit. So, you know, I'll save that for next time. Look at that pretty little bow. Pretty, pretty, pretty. Phew. Let's do a thumbnail before I get too distracted. I got a few, maybe, hopefully. I can only hope. Alright. Cheers, my friends. Thank you for hanging on and smoking with me today. Happy 420 if it's a holiday or that time. And yeah. Buff up, cheers. Away so I don't actually so much for hanging out with me. I hope you had fun with this video. Thank you for suggesting it, friends. And have a good lit day. Please stay safe. Do something kind for yourself. Drink a lot of water. Have a good snack. If you're smoking with me, please make sure to, you know, just
just chill. Enjoy your time. Stay home. If you have a backyard, maybe go and, like, you know, get a little bit of fresh air. Love you so much. Good night, good night.